This is my fault, all my fault.
The hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Kenny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man. Kid, this
ain't
the best
time. Dafür.
Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore. He's got a right to know.
Know what?
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
Kenny, beruhig dich.
Enough. Calm down, man.
You little pisshead. You're fucking dead. You hear me? Dead. My wife and child. You had a boat fucking killed.
Kenny, I said calm the fuck down.
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his
motherfucking
mind. You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later. After we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here!
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well. But all I want to do is get back to Omid. And you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Doch, natürlich.
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
Ich enthalte mich auch.
I can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
Ach du Scheiße.
Now can we go?
Damn right. Vernon, come on. So much for the armory.
What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Oh nein, noch mehr Walker.
Fuck!
It's not gonna hold.
Schnell nach oben. Los, alle rauf! Schnapp dir die Waffe, Kenny!
Lee, look.
Geiles Ding, perfekt! Auf geht's! Voll in die Fresse hier! Bam! Bam! Zack! 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 Oh nein! Okay, jetzt schnell, ich muss das Bein hier rauskriegen. Nochmal! Schnell, da kommt der Nächste! Komm schon! Jetzt aber! Und ab! Gut so! Oh nein! Noch mehr Walker! Jetzt wird abgemetzelt! Auf geht's! Bam! Und zwei! Und drei! Und vier! Und fünf! Zack und weg mit dir. Bam.
Come on.
Geile Sache.
It's all right, Cliff. I'm fine. Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Da kommen die Walker.
Come on, let's go!
Halt dich fest, Ben! Oh nein, Kenny.
We both know. Let me go.
Nein, wir lassen nicht zu, dass Kenny ihn tötet. Nein.
Clem, stay back. Don't get any closer.
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him.
Och, er lebt ja noch.
Hey. Back already?
Yeah.
I got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some. You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Na, das kann ja jetzt was werden. Dann wirst du also gehen.
So you'll be returning to your group now?
Yes, but not before I give you a piece of my mind.
What?
You don't think by now I got you figured? You don't strike me as someone who has a lot of consideration for others. Look at what you did to get me to come here with you in the first place. You expect me to believe you give a shit that it wound up costing Bree her life?
Now just hold on a damn minute. Listen!
No, you listen. You got some good people here and they look to you as their leader. Well, I'm here to tell you the kind of leader you are, they're not gonna make it much longer. And you're kidding yourself if you think putting them all on a boat is gonna solve anything. Now, you may not care about all of those people, but I know you care about that little girl. Which is why I'm gonna make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise.
Nein, Clem, Tim bleibt bei uns. Zieh Leine.
We're gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
Du solltest mit uns kommen. Das wird vielleicht das Beste sein.
So that's it? After all we've been through, you're just gonna leave?
Yeah, I figured you don't owe me anything. I got what I wanted in Crawford, and I never did like the water.
Where will you go?
I don't know. I'll figure it out when I get there.
What do you want me to tell the others?
Tell them whatever you want. I'm not real big on goodbyes. Tell Clementine she's going to be okay. You've got a good one there. She reminds me of me.
Ja, Molly geht also auch jetzt von uns. Und jetzt gehen wir zu Clementine und sprechen mal mit ihr.
Hey, Sweet Pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Ich weiß es nicht, wohin auch immer Kenny sagt. An einem anderen Ort.
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
Er hat viel durchgemacht. Er fühlt sich schuldig.
Ben's a good kid. I think he's just feeling guilty about some of the decisions he's made. He's gotten a feeling like he's a burden on the rest of us.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
Ja. Dazu haben wir vielleicht keine Zeit.
Sure. We'll look before we leave.
Really? You'll take me to Crawford so we can look? I knew you didn't really mean it.
Oh, nicht weinen.
Clementine?
Oh, wir scheinen eingeschlafen zu sein.
Clementine?
Und Clementine ist weg. Und das Walkie-Talkie. Keiner da. Alles menschenleer, das kann doch nicht sein.
Clementine? Clementine! Oh Gott.
Oh nein, das ist ihre Cappy. Wurde sie entführt? Ich hoffe mal nicht. Und wenn ja, von wem? Was ist das?
Clem?
Da ist ihr Walkie-Talkie. Ach du Scheiße! Ach du Scheiße, hab ich mich jetzt erschreckt. Oh! Mein Herz! Oh! Oh nein, und wir wurden gebissen? Scheiße! Was machen wir? Wir sind ehrlich, wir zeigen es ihm.
In the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my god.
No way. No, no fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever
she is.
Dieser
Pisser.
I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Ich weiß nicht, was ich tun soll. Ich brauche Hilfe, um sie zu finden.
We may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What are we waiting for?
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? Bitten or not, I'm with you to the end. You can count on me.
What about
okay,
you?
Das ist gut.
Now hold on a minute. You're not really thinking about bringing him with us, are you?
Kenny, kümmere dich darum.
I don't want to cause any trouble. If Kenny doesn't want me to go, I'll stay.
Okay, guys, we should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
Are we okay just leaving the boat like this? With only Ben to look after it?
What choice do we have?
If anything has happened to that boat when I get back, I will fucking bury you in that backyard. Are we clear?
Okay, dann machen wir uns mal auf den Weg, Clementine zu retten. Okay, dann mal auf. Und keiner da. Alles menschenleer, scheinen ausgeflogen zu sein.
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Ist echt alles menschenleer. Oh, und da kommen die ganzen Walker, die am Marschieren sind. Die von Stadt zu Stadt marschieren.
right! Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Wo hast du sie hingebracht? Wer spricht da?
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Fortsetzung folgt. The Walking Dead, Episode 5. Die Zeit wird knapp.